here to tell you it's almost too late. The Bible says you can laugh now, you can mock now, you can scoff later, but you're going to cry later, especially when these bombs get ready to drop. Did you not see? A firework bomb killed a man in Chicago this week. Week before that, Florida. 21 people, strip mall, called them gas bombs. Before that, Waukegan. I was away from Chicago, North Carolina, California. He told me they will begin bombing, but you're going to see these numbers rise. Repent and be baptized by the blood of Christ. He said, thou fool, you can party now, but your life is required of you tonight. He can snuff you out tonight. That being said, any questions for me? We are the Hebrews, 12 tribes of Israel, Judah, so-called Negroes, Benjamin, so-called Caribbean, Issachar, so-called Mexican, Ephraim, so-called Puerto Rican, Asher, Venezuela, Naphtali, Hawaii, Manasseh, Cubans, Reuben, Australia, the indigenous people of Australia. Yeah, the so-called North American Indian. These are bywords. We are the 12 tribes of Israel. Levi, the Haitians. You believe in the Bible? You believe in the Bible? Nope. You believe in the Bible? Nobody has time for the Bible until it's too late. The Bible says in 2 Peter 4, fire is coming from the sky. What kind of fire? Missiles. This is what the Bible says.
Here we go, yeah. I'm back. Body seat, they strung him up on a tree. Dolos. You know, Dolos, you know. And it came to